Hey y'all, this is Jamie. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to part two of my lip collection lip swatch videos. In today's video, I am going to be showing you guys my collection of matte lip creams and matte liquid lipsticks. But before we get into that, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video. Also, be sure to give this a thumbs up. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. So last week I did a video showing you guys my lipstick collection and I showed it to you in the form of lip swatches so you guys could see all of the products actually on my lips rather than just seeing me hold it up. So today we're gonna continue that with my matte liquid lipsticks as well as my matte lip creams. If you guys did not see part one doing my lipsticks, I will put that video up in the cards as well as in the description box down below so you can go ahead and take a look. As always, I will put all of these products in the description box if you would like to go check them out, get them yourselves. By the way, what I have on my lips right now is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Sao Paulo. One of my favorites. I really like this shade with my skin tone. And one of my favorite formulas as well because it's a soft matte, so it's not too drying. So I completely forgot to mention this, but this is also a declutter video just like last week's video. So if there is a check mark on the screen, a green check mark, that means that I am keeping the lip product. If there is an X on it, that means I am getting rid of it, most likely throwing it away because it is expired. So let's go ahead and get into it. Alright y'all, so that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, please remember to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video. Also, please give this a thumbs up if you liked it. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye y'all.